Good morning, creepy cougars. I'm Jacob.
And I'm Oscar, and we'd like to personally welcome you to our nightmare.
From Cougar Cliff Manor, this is Freddy Cougar's Nightmare TV.
What's shaking, cougars? For the Capitol safety drill this month, we will practice the earthquake drill. The drill will take place on Thursday, October 21st. The key points for the drill will be 1, stop, 2, drop, and 3, hold, which is very different from stop, drop, and roll.
And, as you may know, KOUG Time is getting an upgrade. The administration is changing the procedures for KOUG Time, which starts back up this Friday. The new format will provide an opportunity for all students to have a place to be while still allowing for clubs to happen. During KOUG Time, students will stay in their second period class and have a chance to finish any schoolwork, get organized, study, read, and get to know their fellow classmates. Or, if you want to participate in the KOUG Time Club, you will need to sign up for one no later than Wednesday. Look for the KOUG Time Club sign-up flyers around the school, in your classes, and on the CHS website under Students. Fill out the form to sign up for the club you want. Be sure to write down the location of your club so you know where to go on Friday for KOUG Time. There will also be one Friday per month when all students will stay in their second period class for advisory. Check in with your second period teacher, your club advisor, or Mr. Brown if you have any questions.
Now, a sneak peek of the newest theatrical production from CHS Theater. Enjoy.
So, what are we here for today?
Puffs. It's a cool play. Real radical.
What's it about?
Well, that's a bit of a complicated question. We're wizards!
It's like the book. You know the book, right? It's like the book.
It's very sad.
No, it's a comedy.
I mean, well, it's actually hard to summarize. I'm not good at summarizing. Well, I mean, it's not that.
What do you mean? I don't know anything about Led Zeppelin.
I'm telling you, you're just a nerd. You're a friend.
And what do you mean, follows?
Us, the Puffs.
I'm not a Puff.
The play follows the Puffs for their 7 years at a certain school of magic.
Yeah. It's the Puffs. We may not be smart or brave or snakes.
We have badges.
We have badges.
The play follows me. I'm like the hero, an orphan boy wizard. Not that orphan boy wizard. A different one.
We're wizards. Yes.
A professional will take it from here. Come see Puffs, October 21st, 22nd, 23rd, 29th, and 30th at 7 p.m. or on October 30th at 2 p.m.
Now, news from the creepy cafeteria. Lunch today will be nachos with taco meat, diced tomatoes, and black beans with a side of fresh fruit.
And turning to the world of sports, here's Miles with your sports report.
What's up, Cougars? This is Miles with your Sports Week preview. Today we have a big day with a lot of sports events happening, including the boys' tennis team playing at North Thurston High School. Also today, volleyball plays at River Ridge High School. Thursday, we have a full day with soccer and volleyball playing at home, and the football team playing on the road at River Ridge. Also on Thursday, the boys' tennis league championship begins, and it runs through Saturday. Remember, registration is now open for winter sports. Winter sports include boys and girls basketball, girls bowling, gymnastics, boys swim, and boys and girls wrestling. The deadline to register is October 31st for bowling and November 14th for all remaining sports. Register online at family.id.com. Remember, you must have a current physical and make payment at the time of registration. Finally, if you're interested in playing boys basketball, there is going to be a meeting in Coach Vandy's room, A4, after school today. We will be going over everything you need to know to be ready for the first day of tryouts, November 15th.
Finally, today's college rep visit at 1 p.m. with the University of Washington will be held in the lecture hall tomorrow, Wednesday, at 11:30 a.m. Gonzaga University will be in the CCRC. Please register in your Naviance account for these visits if you are interested in learning more about these colleges.
Well, that's all for today's shocking show. We hope your day is fantastic.
Thank you for watching KOUG-TV. Next, the Pledge of Allegiance. You may now stand. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.